out here in the city of Compton doing the first amendment honor right here, and it seems like they're already trimming. Damn. Shut up, relax. Gotcha.
¿De qué se trata? Yo soy trabajador y yo no soy dueño ni nada. Vamos a salir en YouTube, carnal. Contéstame, carnal. Pues si yo estoy hablando bien. Yo soy trabajador, carnal. ¿Sí? Yo contigo, mira. ¿Sí?
scared, vato, is you know the your house is checking the everything.
So, I mean, we've already been here for a while. It's time to move on to the next one. So, until next time, you guys, out here with SGVG's First and Pedal Libre Rides. Check in Cannibility. I am out.
Can you go ahead and warn the other man that's in there to not be grabbing my property? Otherwise, I will file a PPA on him for battery.
Well, sir, you're...
Here we go, the well, sir. Thing is...
Is this coming from, like, a civil thing between you two? Like, do you know these guys from before? No? Is there a reason why you guys came over here to this business?
There's a reason.
Okay. And that's between you guys, right?
That's,
As long as you guys don't go onto the private property and harass them, like...
That's not harassment, man. My silence shouldn't create their violence to come up and grab my equipment.
Yeah, I'm saying this is public property.
Exactly.
But as soon as you go onto the doorstep and start knocking on their door...
You can't go by word of mouth. You should ask for some tape to see if they can prove that we were on their property. You shouldn't assume what they tell you.
All right, let me talk to them real quick, and then I'll come talk to you guys, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
thing is.
Get away.
I don't gotta back away.
You can ask nicely. You can ask nicely.
No, I don't have to ask nicely, bro.
No, well, I don't have to.
How do I know you're not gonna get in?
I don't have to back away. That's for you to make it secure.
Yeah, I did, bro.
Good job.
Gotta tell this guy right here.
Still didn't turn off the computer screen. Look at this. Still left it open.
You gotta back away, dog.
I don't have to, dude.
Be in.
Gonna hit him with that.
Man, we just left off.
I know, dude. That's how I was whistling.
Fucking some whistle. Yeah. I barely heard it.
Wow. Alright.
Should have said like cuckoo.
Like you would have understood that.
Hey, it would have been like, oh shit, that's something.
That's the call.
A whistle was like anybody could be whistling at work. Like, hey dog, stop, or yeah, keep going.
Gotta back away. Yeah, right. What's the VIN number on this shit?
SH8052.
So they're inside right now getting educated. Sick ass education right now. Boy.
Guys are out here on public property.
Right on, man. Thanks.
Hey, man, can you go ahead and let them know?
I did. I was explaining it to
them. So where's my apology?
You want to tell them
we can apologize or we can go ahead and take a PPA?
I don't know how
to. Are you denying me service?
Huh?
Are you denying me service? I'm asking you for service. You can let them know to come apologize and take a BPA.
Look at that. Look at how he takes off. Wow.
Tower. Let a tower.
Denied me service, dude?
Would you look at that, you guys? What kind of crap is that? Then he tried to tell me before that, you know, I can't be next to his vehicle.
Talking about
my vehicle. That's gonna wrap it up on this one, you guys. So until next time, I'm out here with Pedro Libre Audits, SUV News First. Second accountability. I am out. Sheesh.